Good afternoon, madam.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, Leke is my name. I am a representative of Media Supermart. I work with publicnotice.ng, a subsidiary of Media Supermart. Can I know your name and where you work?
My name is Ijeoma. I work with Sanken Industry, the makers of Sophie Pads and Lady Care. And we are at number 8/10, Titi Layo Street, Ikotu, Lagos.
What have you come to do at trade fair?
We come to show people our products, let them know what we have and what we produce.
Please, can you tell me the different names and usage of your products?
Our product is just sanitary, and the name is Sophie, and we have it in three sizes. The one of heavy flow, as you can look at my hand, the one that is purple is for heavy flow. You can use it anyhow, anytime you want it, but especially in the night, for protecting you not to be stained on the bed. That's the work of the Sophie pad, the purple one, and 330 cm. Then the blue one is for normal pack, anyone can use it, and mostly on the daytime. Then we have the light flow, the one in the pink color. Then the light flow is for those people that their own is not much heavy. As you see our product, three in sizes, then you can be able to pick the one that is suitable to your flow.
Okay, without mentioning name, how do you think that your customers will prefer Sophie?
I believe this is what every woman needs. It doesn't cause rashes, it doesn't cause rigid.